Hello and welcome to Last on Gaming Squad. It's me, Matty, and I am doing Lego Star Wars Episode 5, Chapter 1, Hoth Battle on Story Mode. So, as you lot know, we now have score times 2 from the last episode, the chapter even. So, we can now get True Jedi a lot easier. So, opening cutscene as always. Luke's gonna die. Oh no. It's just a bit harsh, isn't it? These opening cutscenes are long, aren't they? Good. It's the best moustache I've ever seen. And the moustache is gone. I'm just having a little look around quick. Getting myself some money. So you click B to get a hold of the bombs. And then what you want to do is you want to bring them all the way, not to there, you want to bring them a lot further than there, all the way to the end, and there will be a door at the very end, a gate at the very end for you to destroy. That was silly of me, I just lost all my money. Here we go. Probably not the best mission to show you score times 2 on a vehicle mission, because they're a lot more difficult to keep your studs. And Hoth Battle isn't a particularly easy one either anyway. That right at the end, that's annoying. Right, let's go. Oh, avoid that. Let the bomb go into there. And there you go. That's how you get past the first bit of the mission. Right, I will show you how to get rid of the, I believe they're AT-ATs, they might not be called that. Right, so you click B, and then you just keep wrapping yourself around, and round, and round, until eventually he'll fall over. Then, oh, I've gone the wrong way. I pick up one of these bad boys. Oh. Alright, I don't know where I'm going to do it first time. Alright, no, alright. And just slam it into him. Nearly there with True Jedi. Doesn't look like it's that much. Vehicle missions usually aren't loads. Then we have a second AT-AT that we need to take down. I'm going to call them AT-ATs. They might not be that. I'm pretty sure they are. And you click B to release the bomb as well, just in case you didn't know. And then we just need to get the bomb one more time. Oh, my bomb got exploded straight away. There's that. True Jedi done, so I don't need to worry about that anymore, which is nice. Oh, and an achievement unlocked. 20G Droid Slayer, destroy 300 droids. So there's that achievement as well. Bit of an achievement guide in here. Wasn't expecting that to show up in a vehicle mission. I guess these little black things count as droids. So you want to try and avoid all the walls and then smash that into that wall. All the white walls you want to avoid with the bomb, because the bomb will explode on them. And then when you get through here, you're on the final part of the mission. Not a long one, Hoth Battle. Just a little bit annoying, if anything. Oh, and there's a minikit there. So, you want to kill all the little black droids first. Another minikit there. Four more to go, three more to go. Two more to go. Oh, there's a parrot there, I want that. Because that makes me invincible! Yay! And there's the last bat droid, I just saw it. Now I have a load of these things to get rid of. Boom boom, everybody say wayo wayo. There we go, there's another one down. Leaves us with 5 to go now, and then 4. So if you can't find them, just keep circling and sooner or later they'll show up. There's the final one. Now we have these big guys again. I believe there's 2 of them to kill. Yep. Oh, I haven't died. I'll never know. And then there are bombs around the centre of this bit. Smash that into him. There's no power up there. I would like that very much. Boom. Because also, power-ups regenerate hearts. So I'll be at full health. I don't know why I picked this up. It's going to help me at the moment. This way, please, Mr. Bomb. And that's him down. Woo, yeah! I believe this is the final bit. We just got a load of everything. I would recommend destroying all the black droids and the two-legged vehicles first, before going on to the final massive AT-AT. Just so they don't get in your way. I'm going to start on the AT-AT now, because the black droids aren't too bad. And you can shoot whilst you're spinning around. There you go, see? So he should go down now. Then I get the bomb. And he's down. And here, I believe, is final cutscene. I'm pretty sure. Go Luke! Throw that detonator in there. We'll kick it in there. And that is Hoth Battle done. Bit of an annoying mission, but good to get out of the way when you have done. We know we are not true Jedi. Got a nice little stud total now, up at 89,000. Alright guys, so thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, rate, comment, share, and we'll see you all next time. See you later guys!